Do you know that for 7 years, the way I fed my dog, I had two dogs, an Alsatian and a Doberman. At that time, they were a budget for me to feed. One day I was jogging in Gbagada and I saw the richest ritual ever. You know what ritual, what we call Ebo? The richest ritual ever, with chicken, 200 naira notes, with boiled egg, beef, big, hot, fresh. They just dumped it there like 4 a.m. I was jogging like 4:30 or 5 a.m. or so. I saw that ritual. I wanted to jog past it. I said, will I now pretend that this is not food for my dog? Will I now pretend that this thing is just food? So I went, I said, I'm not going to pretend. I took a polythene. I packed the ritual. I took it to my dog. My dogs, I served them. They ate and finished the, I was waiting for them to go mad, to go crazy. But they were grateful. How did I know? Because they were wagging their tail. From that day, I started calling people, my friends. I said, if you know any ritual anywhere, rich ritual, don't call me from where you hear palm oil with points. If you have any real ritual anywhere with meat, correct stuff, call me. For 7 years, I was feeding those dogs with rituals. Zero budget on feeding. With ritual. I didn't go mad. Then my friend, sir, who saw me, the second day I did that thing, when I told him, he said, he believes that I'm finished. The thing I'm trying, I don't know what I'm putting my hands into. I told him, well, we'll see. 4 years after, he came to me to ask for a loan. I told him, I should want to take a loan from me. This is a ritual-carrying individual loan. You that you are not carrying ritual now, you need a loan. Me that I've been carrying ritual, I'm the one who came for a loan. Because we don't understand that Shango is just a genius of his time who had the ability to assess ethanol and bring out fire from his mouth. He was just an intelligence that transcends the limits of his own generation. And because he could do that, people of that time greet mystery with devotion. And so once you are able to supply any form of mystery by any talent that you have, you are greeted with devotion.